It's not that bad.
Look at me! I've got polka dot fever!
Oh, you poor dear. It's caused by all the stress.
And now I'm going to miss Cleo's party, and everybody is gonna have fun, and I'm stuck here with gross dots on my face, and they're all gonna laugh at me, and nobody's gonna like me, and my life is over!
It's gonna be okay.
Don't cry.
If you can't come to the party, we are not having it, right?
You're good.
That seems a bit drastic.
No! Go on without me!
Wait! My great-great-grandwolf Harriet had an amazing home remedy to cure polka dot fever!
Wow!
That's great!
Okay, gargle.